Now, at some point, you start this business. Am I right?
Yes.
When did you start the business, Daniel?
I wouldn't say I started, but I... it's very, 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 very difficult.
No, it isn't. It isn't difficult.
It is...
Talking quantum physics is difficult. You understand?
It is the same.
The law of land as it relates to Roman property is challenging. I bought a bus and I took people in it is not.
I disagree. I don't want to, you know, to get into a loggerhead with you.
No, you're not in loggerheads.
Of course.
I'm in my listening post. You explain to me what's difficult.
Because you have said it's easy. It's not.
Well, explain to me why it's not easy.
There are a lot of legal requirements.
Sure,
that
you have to have a license.
Yes.
You have to get the relevant insurance.
Yes.
Yes, correct. So far, so unchallenging. You had to make sure that you'd advertised your services, correct?
Yes.
You had to ensure that you perhaps had contracts with various schools, particularly if you were carrying that number of people, or various people that might be interested in a large vehicle. I'm at point four. Get to the difficult bit.
So you think all those things are not difficult?
I think that if you're starting a business... Talking! I think if you're starting a business and you're going to get money from a friend who's got into debt in order to invest in your business, that these are the types of things you should have sorted out beforehand. When did you complete all of those things?
I've not completed.
So you say not a single person has ever been in that minibus. The business has never operated, correct?
No.
Is that true, Bridget?
I received a message saying the business has not been good.
Let me see, let me see.
Thank you.
Thank you, Michelle. No paper, no jazz hands.
Nope, not today.
I can't believe how bad business is this week. I took literally £25 the whole of Friday and less than 50 the whole the week from Monday to Friday. I'll see what I can do today. What business are you referring to there, Daniel?
Can I make a clarification? When I said the business has not started, it's that I do not have the authority to operate the business on my own. I was relying on a third party, and that third party has pulled off, so I do not have the standing on my own, as was agreed.
What you're saying is, yes, there were people using the van, just not me. Is that right?
Yes.
Were you aware of that?
Not at all.
Is the first time you've been made aware of that today?
Today, yes.
Right now?
Right now.